Hello, this is Mark Anderson. Allow me to share with you how the Icarus Energy Storage and Power Boost System works. We've designed a patent-pending flat plate heat exchanger to fit snugly on the back of each solar panel. Fluid travels through the heat exchangers and collects heat from the panels, which cools the panels and improves their performance daily. The fluid transfers the heat to a patent-pending storage system. From there, we use organic Rankine cycle for low-grade waste heat recovery to convert the stored energy into electric power. The design uses proprietary materials and processes to optimize heat collection, transfer, storage, and conversion to power. In real time during daytime production, PV output is improved 25%. The game changer is that Icarus charges the thermal battery without consuming PV output and instead improves the output of PV arrays. In addition, we can generate power for at least 8 hours at a specified rate depending on array size. Thank you for watching.